Eastway Football League's Super Bowl Saturday at Johnny W. Sasser Stadium in Wendell.
Super Bowl.
Oh yeah. You should already know.
The relaxed atmosphere an hour prior to kickoff was deceiving. Both programs, sharing the same town address, knew this renewed backyard squabble would be no casual stroll in the park. The Rams storm the scene with feet chasing a three-peat, while the Eagles rise for their third title try the past 6 years.
We're here to play a football game. Don't play their level. You make them say, hey, this is how we play. You got to play to our level. If you can't do that, it's going to be a blowout. If you can, we still going to beat you in the fourth quarter because we're in better shape. It's just that simple.
That's what we've been waiting for all season. Let's go!
3 yards.
Nothing. They get nothing. Let's go!
So, yes, familiar ground, familiar feud. The defenders of the Ram did invade the end zone first by Corion Bullock counter, which counted. Number one plus one more inflicted an early wound. Then contracted a wrath following a warpath. When QB Blake McWadeen's scramble score was nullified by penalty, he immediately ventured the other direction, a tad farther to that destination. and he okayed the nodding bonus. All kinds of flags were waving in the second stanza. None signaled a side surrender. Especially when number two swept for TD number two. Tristan Rogers, number one, added that exact amount.
14-7 over Wendell.
McWadeen next booted a bouncer his guys collected. Rogers fired a stun run as his Eagles lightning jolted 13 points over a 51-second span. Ram fans and cheerleaders alike attempted to sway the turning tide. But the Blue Crew could not solve the Eagle maze at this timeout. although its D did configure a stop and great field position late in the half. Riley Hill's sack attack ruined any prize payoff. Leaving the Eagle faithful most enjoying this big jig.
Let's go. Just fourth down right now. That's it. Fourth down now. Fourth down. Let's go. That's it. All right. That was just saying watch him. See you. No! No! Big fish.
Coming to y'all. All right, back up a little bit more. There you go.
A series of penalties seemed to stymie the Rams, but Hampton Gibbs unleashed long ballistics to Bullock, whose single-handed grab flat-out swiped momentum. So it seemed. Until the third back-breaking Blake Luce of the night. He restored Eagle order in all of 11 seconds.
Hit it! from in front of you.
A golden eye in the sky, watch Wendell convert a fourth to conclude the third. Then it trailed the action to the other pylons. With Taj Taylor, twisted threat into treat and tighten the gap. The Rams further compacted the line of scrimmage into a pile of scrummage. Yet Riley Hill still powered forward, peaking with a punch past the stripe. Putting the suspense to rest.
It ain't over. Don't quit. Let's go.
Come on.
though a few suspended that disbelief in a miracle. So Taylor the Bullock kept hope aloft. Albeit temporarily. Thus, the long, hard road to this pair of trophies crosses paths through the neighborhood. Where Wendell exited one loss away from perfection.
Congratulations! 2021 Pee Wee champion, Riley Hill Eagles.
While Riley Hill's scenic journey steered a sight to see route right by a waterfall. Topping it all off with an absolute celebration, Elevation. Don Fuller, Eastwake Television.